Here are two interesting, extremely young stellar objects, surrounded by the dusty material left over from their formation. These stars are firing off salvos of super hot, super fast gas. These expulsions can contain as much mass as the entire planet Earth. And this mass is traveling at hundreds of kilometers per second. As it crashes into the interstellar material around them, they have created a number of HH objects.